Here, St. Rose is wearing the habit of a Third Order Dominican. She holds a cross to symbolize her devotion to the Passion of our Lord, and she's crowned with roses.